make things move. From here I go to Skopje, then to meet your president this morning.